following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the World Heavyweight Championship.
The Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre, has arrived, and a fight is about to start.
We have learned that wherever McIntyre goes, brutality follows.
Right now, it is McIntyre who is leading the WWE Universe into battle.
McIntyre's has been a journey of redemption, of making up for lost time. Drew has taken titles and main events by force.
Drew McIntyre has a fire that's been ignited in him that we have never seen before. The Scottish Warrior, ready to reign supreme.
It's Seth freaking Rollins.
A man who has spent a decade atop WWE with the accolades to prove it.
Has held every singles and tag team title of note in WWE. The first ever NXT champion. The first man to hold the newly minted World Heavyweight Championship.
Rollins is one of the most complete competitors this industry has ever seen and is a cornerstone in WWE. You want to prove yourself? Test the visionary.
Introducing the challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, the Scottish Warrior, his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, Seth freaking Rollins!
A highly contested World Heavyweight Championship handed to our official, each superstar getting a glance of what's at stake.
Big fight feel, big fight atmosphere, World Heavyweight Championship on the line here tonight.
Brought down with a neck breaker.
Waist lock applied in the corner. Check out this power.
Overhead belly.
Tears the pin, title on the line. The champion with his shoulder up before two.
An emphatic kick out, and there's still a lot of game left here. And a mud hole is being stomped.
Not giving the champ a moment to breathe with those boots.
Crash landing, powerbomb. And that horrific force might have taken the champion out.
Oh, right to the shoulder.
Showing off their deadlifting prowess and just tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
McIntyre with an incredibly ruthless sequence.
Yeah, Drew knows he can't give Rollins a chance to turn the tables.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Uh-oh! Somersault plunge out of the floor. That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
If I'm Seth and I want to guarantee a victory here, I'm thinking I might need to dig deep into the bag of tricks, open up my full arsenal of moves, pull out every technique I've ever learned.
You know, Corey, with a playbook as thick as Rollins, using his full arsenal could take all night. But I see your point. Seth loves to keep his opponents guessing, and this would be the ultimate way to do so. Seth is being overwhelmed.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Bullseye!
Clearly setting in. Just disrespectful.
If anything, I think that might have just set the champion off. The time for games is over.
And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
That's possibly the trigger for Seth to battle his way back into this.
Oh, capped off with a big one. You can see that each strike drained their opponent's energy.
Seth Rollins, top rope,
superplex! Spinning around with a Falcon Arrow chaser.
Like they say, what goes up must come down, and that was a long way down.
He got close there, it could be do or die time.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope. Rollins is looking unstoppable.
And Seth's going deep into his playbook, pulling out every technique he's got to try and lock down the win.
Oh, impressive counter.
And McIntyre puts a quick stop to the momentum that was mounting against him.
Now's a chance for McIntyre to get back into this match.
Held in a perilous position.
Watch this power. What a gut-wrench powerbomb. I felt the vibration of that one from all the way over here.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Launching. What impact.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big-time powerbomb.
A soul-crushing powerbomb like that sends a clear message. I'm coming for your title. Really taking charge by just chucking the champion outside the ring like that.
Uh-oh. Oh, God!
A huge miss. There's bad timing, and then there's whatever you want to call that.
Devastating elbow. Kick to the gut. Hooked up. Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it. Boom, head first. And Seth taking some time to, well, who knows what his thought process is at this point.
He returns to the ring. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
quick strike to the lower body. He's turning the tables. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, man, the neck breaker.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Beat the count back in. This one will continue. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Oh, look at it grind the features off their face.
Oh, way across the top rope. Super kick!
Good night.
The champion into the cover. He got the shoulder up in time.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Oh, man.
Good grief. Turn your lights out.
Kicks to the face. Teed off.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forward to the back.
McIntyre must be getting phased by this attack.
And McIntyre is just getting totally cut off by Seth.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
Airway crash neck breaker.
Cover. Two. No, stops the count at two.
What a match. McIntyre scouting Rollins. He's ready to strike.
Kick to the gut. On top. Future shock DDT.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the Scottish Warrior, Drew McIntyre.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.